Surtrac is a real-time traffic signal control system designed to optimize traffic flows, particularly in urban environments. It uses an AI technology, which we call online collaborative planning, that has come out of my lab here at Carnegie Mellon University. I see Surtrac as a piece of the, you know, mobility puzzle, a key to quality of life, equity of opportunity, economic benefit. It operates in a decentralized fashion. Each intersection is operating independently, servicing its own local traffic. So each intersection replans basically second by second. On average, travel times were being reduced by 25%. Not so much because vehicles are moving faster, but they're stopping 30% fewer times. And when they were stopping, they were waiting or idling 40% less time. Using a fuel consumption model, we figured that we were reducing emissions by about 20%. Carnegie Mellon has a very strong relationship with the City of Pittsburgh. The City of Pittsburgh, on their part, is very progressive. The City of Pittsburgh has plans to further expand the network to include 150 more intersections in the next 2 or 3 years.
If you look at Pittsburgh, what you see is it's an urban lab. It's a place where research and development is happening within our public rights of way.
We can think about strategies like moving people rather than individual vehicles. We're looking now at developing a mobile app for pedestrians with disabilities that will allow them to communicate directly with the intersection to ensure their safe crossing. Imagine a world where all vehicles are connected and talking with the intersection, maybe even pedestrians as well.
Future mobility is going to be a function of all those ideas and technologies working together.